Students were at Ladd-Peebles Stadium this morning to take part in Mobile County's Public Schools 10th Annual Road EO. That's how it's said. The event pits the best students from high school driver's ed classes in an obstacle course meant to test their skills. Local 15 was well represented. I was able to join Stephen Quinn this morning, and Stephen brings us this view from behind the wheel.
Well, here this morning is the 10th anniversary of the rodeo. It's a contest put on by Mobile County Public School to test the safety abilities of drivers in driver's ed. And we're here right now in the car with Kimbrea Nichols. She's a sophomore at Davidson High School, and you can see her with her. We're trying to stay quiet to not disturb them in this contest. There was Stewart Mosley. He's their driver's ed teacher there for 16 years now. And you can see we're practicing stopping and backing up. It's just one of the different aspects of this contest. There's three-point turns, backing up and pulling into parking spaces, as well as a serpentine section where they have to wiggle through there and test their abilities. There's even a celebrity section. It should be and is a lot of fun, and this is a contest that's ongoing throughout the morning again to help these students learn better driving safety tips.
No one caused the death of kids 15 to 25 years of age is something to do with an automobile, either driving the car or them riding in a car. And we got to instill good habits and hold their feet to the fire, so to speak.
Now, Thomas tells me that this class is important to help keep these young drivers safe. He says that it's been so successful, however, that he worries more about adult drivers than these young students. Reporting from Ladd-Peebles Stadium, Stephen Quinn, Local 15 News.